your guide on the road to FitCon Manila 2018. I'm joined by my friend Hero, and our goal for today is to show that pole dancing is for everyone. Come on, let's go! Hi guys, we're here at Beast House Pole and Aerial Dance Studio. We're here with PGT finalist Kristel De Catalina.
Thank you, Nash. So we're now here at the studio. But before that, I'd like to invite you guys to please watch and support me on April 29. Please vote for me so that I'll be the next Grand Champion of Filipinas Got Talent Season 6.
So today, she's going to teach us a few tricks on the pole.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Let's warm up.
Good job!
Now let's take a break!
But it was fun. I'll come back next time.
Yeah, glad you enjoyed.
Okay, guys, remember to vote for Kristel on April 29th at PGT Season 6 Finals.
Yes, yeah, so it's gonna be 1 week and then I'll be performing once again my routine for Pilipinas Got Talent. Please vote for me. Text PGT Space Kristel and send it to 366. You can also vote online through Google Voting. You just type in on the search box, Google Vote, and then click on the picture of the person you want to vote for. Thank you.
Thank you guys. We'll come back again next time. See you.
See you.
Meanwhile,